Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video I'm going to be doing a complete transformation. Makeup, hair, wig, everything. But before I jump into the makeup, I just want to mention that this first portion of the video is kindly sponsored by Ana Luisa Jewelry. This is actually the second time I've actually worked with Ana Luisa, and the reason I have chose to work with them again is because their jewelry is honestly so, so beautiful. It is such high quality pieces at such an affordable price. So basically their aim is to create amazing jewelry at exceptional quality, which also has a fair price, and every piece I think starts at around $39 or £39. I'm also going to be reading this next wee bit off their website just in case I mess this up. So they are also carbon neutral, which basically means that they offset 100% of their carbon emissions, starting with the source of our raw materials all the way to the disposal of our pieces, meaning that they give back for everything that they take. Which brings me to their packaging. Obviously just cardboard, it's fully recyclable, and it is obviously quite small, so obviously the smaller the package. Yeah, so that's what it actually says in here. So smaller packaging, less waste and more love. So this is obviously how you will receive your jewelry, and every piece comes in these wee keepsake bags, the wee dust bags. Yeah, they're actually just really, really cute. They're just really, really nice and soft, just to keep your jewelry nice and safe, I suppose. And these are also a really, really handy wee pouches to actually travel with. Usually whenever I'm going traveling, I will bring quite a lot of jewelry, like necklaces, rings, earrings, and I'll actually take them in these wee pouches. It just kind of keeps them safe, I suppose. I have two pairs of earrings and a necklace. The necklace can be actually divided up into basically three necklaces, but I am going to wear it as one because it did kind of come as one, because it's kind of like a layered type necklace. Okay, so the first pair of earrings I have are these wee hoops, and these are just wee 14 karat gold lightning bolt hoops. I will have obviously on the screen here now like videos of me actually wearing them to actually have wee close-ups and everything, but these are honestly so, so cute. So as you can see, they're just nice wee small wee hoops. I kind of like to call these hoops huggies because as you can see they just kind of hug in around the ear. You can obviously wear these alone or stacked, which I like to wear my earrings quite stacked. Obviously because I do have more than one hole in my ear, I like kind of like stack my earrings, so these are going to be super, super cute to stack, or as I say, just wear on their own. But they definitely are so, so nice. They're nice and lightweight and they're comfortable, and they're just nice and delicate wee earrings. And I just absolutely love like the wee lightning bolt. I just think it's really, really different, and it's just really cute actually. Okay, so then we have another pair of earrings, and these are actually a pair of earrings I actually have on at the minute. I'm not too sure if you'll be able to see them or not. Look how pale my ear is, please excuse that. But I've actually been wearing these earrings actually since I received this package. I think it's been about 3 weeks at this point. So these are the Suzanne Mini Hoop Huggies, and obviously as you can see they do have like wee sparkling gemstones around the hoop itself, but I just absolutely love these. As you can see, I have them just in the second hole. Again, I could probably actually put these up to my third hole, but I actually quite like them at my second hole. I think they look really, really nice. Again, they're just really nice and lightweight and cute wee hoops. Okay, so I just want to lastly talk about this wee item here. So this is the Michelle set. So as you can see, it's a nice wee layered necklace. So it is gold plated brass, and as you can see, it does come with three different necklaces. So obviously you can wear these all together like I am now, which I actually really, really love layering my necklaces. You guys will know that I layer my necklaces all the time. And then of course, if you want to make it just a wee bit more elegant, you can obviously wear just one at a time. The round statement piece I think would be really, really nice and elegant as just a wee piece just on its own, but I do have to say I do actually prefer the pieces all together quite layered. And these do come as a complete set, by the way, which basically you're getting like a 3-in-1 kind of situation. But before I jump into the makeup quickly, I just want to mention, or I just want to show you, sorry, these hoops here. So I actually was gifted these hoops here in my first collaboration with Ana Luisa. So that was about 2 years ago at this point, and I have been wearing these hoops for basically on and off for about 2 years now. And I just want to say about how amazing quality they are. They are still honestly like brand new. It's probably because I have actually had to wash them every now and again, because obviously like with the being hoops, they'll rub on your face and they'll get clouded in makeup and everything, and then obviously over time you do like to kind of give your jewelry just so you wipe down or anything. But I just want to mention that they're honestly absolutely amazing, amazing quality. They do not tarnish or anything. I did kind of find that they are quite different and they're just so, so comfortable. I wear these hoops all the time and I just absolutely love them. So I will link and list everything down below in the description box for you guys. Obviously it's coming up to Black Friday, so they're going to have some sales on and some discounts, and I will have everything you need to know down below in the description box along with all the links and everything. So please do go and check that out, and thank you so, so much to Ana Luisa for sponsoring this first portion of the video. And yeah, now time to get into the makeup. So if you want to know how I created this makeup look, then just keep on watching. I'm going to be starting on my base first of all because I need to get kicked. For my eyes, I'm actually wanting to use the Simple Beauty, the Painter's Palette. I think I'm definitely wanting to do something nice and smoky today, like nice and brown and smoky, like my go-to bronzy look. So I'm first off going to prime. I'm just going to be using this Makeup Forever Hydrating Primer. No surprise, but this is the NARS Natural Radiant Longwear Foundation. I'm also going to be using my Fake Tan shade, which is Punjab. I was actually sent this foundation, and whenever I received it, I didn't actually think I was going to love it as much as I do, because Natural Radiant doesn't really sound like my kind of vibe. However, if it was cake batter in a bottle, love it! It's such a gorgeous finish of foundation, absolutely beautiful. You can definitely have it more subtle, more natural, let's just say, but you can definitely build it up. And either way, the coverage and how it looks and how it sits and how it lasts on your skin is just, it's absolutely gorgeous. The one foundation I have absolutely been loving at the minute is the LA Girl Pro HD foundation, and this one here. And I know it's been out for such a long time at this point. I've been sleeping on it so much. It's actually on sale at the minute on Beauty Bay, obviously for their Black Friday sales. So I don't know, we ordered there on Tuesday, I think it was. Keep your eyes peeled for our Beauty Bay Black Friday sale haul. I will actually have it linked down below beside this foundation here, or also have it linked at the top or somewhere so you can actually go and see it if you just want to pick it up while it's actually on sale. I think I actually bought two or three bottles of it in two different shades. It's gorgeous. Please go and pick it up. It's absolutely amazing. So for concealer, I'm going to be using the NARS. What is this one? This is the Radiant Creamy Concealer. I'm using the shade Light 2 Vanilla. For my cream contour, I'm going to be using, I'll just use this one. This is the first one I grabbed. And this is the Sol Body Face and Body Bronzing Balm. This is the one here. This is from ColourPop. This is the best wee bronzing balm at the minute. Well, it's not the best. I have quite a lot of favourites. I honestly have yet to use a cream contour or cream bronzer that I don't like. That'll be the day. But honestly, like, it is so, so good. So I don't know if you can tell, but I have my Christmas decorations up. Please don't even look at them. Like, don't look at them. Why did I mention it then? So now you're actually going to be looking at them. What? But I'm not happy with them. I literally just like slapped them up the other day and they're literally just sitting there. I don't know what to do with them yet. Oh, I'm so excited to try this blush. Oh my goodness. And the packaging of this blush is just, oh, it's beautiful. I definitely actually need to go and buy the rest of them. But this is actually a blush from Shein's makeup brand. So it's the She Glam Clear and Bright Liquid Blush, and it's in the shade Torrid. But look at that packaging. Isn't that absolutely gorgeous? And it kind of has like the sponge tip applicator. So I'm just going to put a wee bit just in the apple. I never know how much to put on of cream blush. I also think this blush was £3. £3! Oh yes, yes. The rest of them are going straight in my basket. I'm gonna use a wee bit of this scent powder. I'm gonna be using the Ciate Extraordinary powder. So I'm not gonna bake the way I usually do with my powder puff, but I'm just gonna use my brush and just press that in. For scent spray, I was gonna use the Too Faced Hangover scent spray, but if I'm being honest, I don't really like the mister on this one. It's just really it's just very aggressive. I think I'm going to use this one. This is the Dear Clars Fundamental Ampoule Mist. It's so weird how our preferences change, or the things that we don't like and like can kind of change throughout the years, or like even inside a year, because I got this last year and this is a very, very dewy scent spray, by the way. It is now, it is amazing. I love it. It makes your skin just look amazing. It's a nutrient rich mist, deep hydration, dewy complexion. It's vegan friendly, cruelty free. Whenever I first tried this, I was like, no. Whereas now, like, it's what I grab for. Living for the dew. It makes your skin look gorgeous. It just makes your skin look so juicy and plump. Beautiful. Next up for highlighter, and I do apologize that I'm using this highlighter, but I'm just trying to use this up because I've had it for years at this point. And it's the Desi and Katie Dose of Colors highlighter. It's the Fuego highlight. Like, I've hit pan. I hit pan like a couple weeks ago. That didn't take 3 years. I cannot wait to do Christmas tutorials this year. See, Christmas tutorials, Christmas glam. Oh, the glitter, the sparkle, the gems. At the minute, I'm actually planning my Christmas tutorials, like what I'm about to do, certain looks or whatever, and I cannot wait. And I'm kind of thinking, like, what am I waiting for? Like, I already have my Christmas stuff up. So I have quite a few in mind already. So if there's any particular makeup tutorials or makeup looks that you would want me to do or for Christmas, please do let me know in the comment section and I'll be sure to do them for you. So I'm going to take another blush. This is the Jolie Beauty Second Skin Powder Blusher in Flushed. I'm going to be taking again from Jolie Beauty, and this is their Second Skin Powder Bronzer in Latte. It's such a gorgeous, gorgeous colour. I'm going to be taking this on my stippling brush. I'm just going to quickly bronze so we can get on to the eye makeup. This is the wig I'm going to be wearing today. This is just one of my synthetic hair wigs. As you can see, it just has like a nice wee wave to it. But usually whenever I'm actually going out somewhere, I'll actually like really like properly like tie my hair up underneath my wig cap and everything. But because I'm not going anywhere, I'm just going to use this bubble to tie this mop up some shape or form. Oh, that feels so good. So I'm now just going to start on the eye makeup. As I was in there, I'm going to be using the Simple Beauty The Painter's Palette, and this is by Beth Painter. It's a beautiful palette. Oh, and another thing, this is actually on sale on Beauty Bay as well. I got this for, oh no, I was going to say I paid £30 for it, but I was actually sent this. I was actually gifted this from Beauty Bay. So it's on sale for £21. It is usually £30, but it's £21 at the minute. So I'll obviously link that down below. And if you're not aware, Beth Painter is a makeup artist. She's mainly known for her work on Instagram. Regardless of me getting sent it, I was going to buy it anyway because it's nice to just support people within the industry. So it's just a gorgeous, gorgeous palette. And obviously you can see that it has matched and a couple of shimmers. It has your everyday neutral tones and obviously your pops of color, so that's obviously one thing I love about it. But even the formulation of it is really, really good as well. I think I'm first off just going to take a spud up here, so just popping that shade just within the crease, just acting as my transition shade, and then going to take Painter, the shade here. Once I'm happy enough with the pigment built up within the crease, I'm not going to take any more on the blending brush, but I'm first off just going to start kind of buffing that shadow up into the upper crease and brow bone. Just really blowing it out. I'm also dragging it out to the outer corner as well. So yeah, just going to take a tiny bit of fudge, and I first off, oh, what am I even doing? So I'm actually using like
it's going to sound really weird, but I'm literally just using like my eyeball as my guide. So I'm literally just going round like that C shape, just right in that crease. I'm actually not going to take anything on this brush, and I'm just going to start blending at that. So I'm just going to go around blending this shade out. And I'm going to go into Insta, which is this nice dark brown shade. And I'm also just going to be packing this just within the crease. I'm just using a clean blender brush. I'm just going to start blending this out. I might take a helping hand from another wee shade. Beautiful, and they have so many of these. They're absolutely gorgeous. Oh. Gloss, I'm going to take the NYX Lingerie gloss. Oh my god, who remembers the NYX Lingerie liquid lipsticks? Holy shit. This is in the shade Butter, I think. Butter. I said that really weird. I usually say butter. My horrible ass accent. I've actually noticed I get that quite a lot, that you guys will leave me comments being like, I love your accent. What? Oh, that's actually really nice. I can't remember what shade it was in the liquid lipsticks of these, but whenever I worked in the salon as a hairdresser, I wore it every single day. Like literally every single day. And it was actually the very first, I'll never forget it, the very first liquid lipstick I actually went through. Like I completely scraped the tube. I was honestly so proud of myself, but it was such a gorgeous like everyday nude shade, and that's why I managed to get through it, because I wore it every single day in the salon. Oh, I loved it. Is that everything? I think that's everything. I think I might just give my face just another wee spritz, actually, especially the eyes. Usually whenever I'm wearing wee glitter pigments or just pigments in general like this, that would be kind of prone to like maybe throughout the day like flick off or fall off, or you would get fallout or something. I'm actually going to be taking the all-nighter scent spray to do this, because I'm just going to be spritzing my eyes. It kind of molds it to the eye a wee bit more, makes it last longer, and makes it like actually stick to the eyes, so you actually don't get a lot of fallout. And then whenever you're wearing like a glitter or a pigment and you take your false lashes off, you have like a load of glitter or fallout all over your lashes, and that does my absolute nut. But this also prevents that from happening. I'm just gonna use another wee close-up of the makeup. Love it, absolutely love it. We definitely took a wee bit of a turn. I was definitely wanting to do something just really, really dark brown and smoky, completely matte, but we've definitely added a wee bit more spice to the tutorial. I absolutely love the shimmer, by the way. I absolutely love the color of it. It's very, very different. I'm honestly not too sure how it's actually coming off on camera, but in person, do you know what it reminds me of? Like a snake. And I don't know why, but I think it's just like that color. It's a golden green, you know, like that really cheap gold that you get, like a yellow gold. It's kind of like that with green and bronze reflex. It's gorgeous. It's honestly so gorgeous. I will link it down below so you can actually go and see online what it actually maybe has or says in the description of it. But anyway, guys, that's it from me. Thank you all so much for watching, and thank you so much to Ana Luisa for sponsoring the first portion of today's video. I will have everything linked to list it down below, also in the description box. Don't forget to follow me on my Instagram and my Twitter. They will also be linked and listed down below. Again, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you're all staying safe and well. Please be kind, look after yourselves and each other, and I hope to see you in my next video.